birthday, Jesse Robin here. Today, I'm doing a science experiment for my 50 subscribers. I actually reached that. So, what I'm going to be doing, I'm going to make something called elephant toothpaste. If you're not familiar with it, it's this really cool thing, and you're about to find out. So, first thing is you can need to get at least 6% hydrogen peroxide. So, and I almost forgot safety first. I cannot see a thing out of these, but I will. Alright, so, I have a little mark. Mine. I'm just pulling this stuff in. Whoa, this takes a lot.
Alright, so.
Alright, so we have the hydrogen peroxide poured in. Now, you have to pour in some dish soap. So, I think that should be good. Next thing, we need to add some food coloring. So, top. Alright. I got some red and some blue, so I'm gonna make it purple. Alright, grab that red. Add some blue. Alright. Now, what I have right here is I have my scientific equation for water, and I have some yeast. So, what you're supposed to do, pour this water in, and stir it. Alright, I'm stirring this so intensely right now. I've already mixed my yeast and water, that was taking forever. So, next step, I think we just gotta pour this in. So, if it works, yep, it's foaming up. It's made this foam. See, it should keep rising.
Shake it.
Here. Oh my god, it actually worked. What happened was we just shook it, and it just started doing that. It just needed a little shake. And this time, it keeps going. I'm gonna collect some.